In September 2017, Craig Potter and James Andrews set out to climb the Old Man of Hoy. This is their story.